One person has died after being hit by a car on the highway. This happened just after 10 p.m. last night near I-40 eastbound and Morgan Road. OHP says a man from Minnesota walked into traffic on I-40, and that's when he was hit by one vehicle and then hit again by another. The man died on scene. The drivers of the two cars were not hurt.